I think the game that has the most research is Super Mario World 3D. And people who play Super Mario World 3D for a few weeks compared to something like Tetris or Solitaire see greater improvements in certain standardized cognitive function tests. So even that kind of new complex world, you're a lot of orientation, puzzle solving.
High effort, high focus.
Yeah. And like, you're going to die if you're not actually paying attention.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Whereas, and probably the same in Tetris, but not in Solitaire. And actually with increasing complexity, you see increasing improvements in cognitive function. So providing these complex, multidimensional and multisensory inputs, I think we already have some evidence that that can improve cognitive function in healthy adults. And I think we'll only see more of that in the next few years.
You just gave every sub 50-year-old permission to tell their parents, I told you so. I told you the video games were okay for me.